Now to the latest facts on coronavirus cases here in the state of Florida. Cases continue to level out as the state reports more than 4,000 new infections. That brings the state's running total since March to more than 590,000 cases. Another 118 people lost their lives due to the virus. The positivity rate appears to be holding steady at 6%, one of the lowest positivity rates we've seen since the pandemic began.